do you have any message for the governor of Ondo State? I mean, that's Arakunrin Akiti Akeredolu. You think he's going to come back because he has been struggling, and even his deputy governor Agbola Ajayi has left him. He has started joining different party. He first went to PDP, then went to Zenith Labour Party. Then I think he has left that one into another one, and he has taken the wife of Baba Itu, that is Mrs. Similulua Odumbaku as the deputy. He has taken Baba Itu, that's a Cardinal Omolaji Odumbaku's wife, third wife. That's a Honorable Mrs. Simi Odumbaku as deputy governor. That's the deputy governor to Akeredolu. Yeah, he has taken Cardinal Odumbaku's wife as running mate because he's trying to run. So what do you think is happening to Ondo between them? Do you think
I told them that before that PDP is supposed to own Edo before.
Okay, Edo State.
Yes, they multiplied it and give it to Obaseki. That's why they are seeing problem now. Like I said they will fight at last.
Yes, you said it. That was 4 years ago, 2016. You said that PDP should have been able to win in Edo State. That is Zeyamo, and that if they manipulate it, they will fight and they will not enjoy the government. Yes. So in Edo State, are you saying that that is repercussion of what happened?
Definitely, is the one I said about. And now, PDP, if they like to manipulate it, they can do. PDP will win Ondo and Edo. All their powers, the rigging and everything, is going to be stopped. PDP is going to end Edo and Ondo. Yes, that's what I have for them.
So what do you think Akiti need to do now? This is a man that is desperate. He has just launched Amotekun day before yesterday. Or is it yesterday?
Yesterday.
I think yesterday. Akiti, he has just launched Amotekun call. That's Akiti. But people are saying that he didn't do enough. But he's saying that he did enough. Because the other time he went to do wedding for his daughter in a foreign country. I forgot, in an island. And recently, they say he has coronavirus. But within 5 days, he said his thing has disappeared. So what do you think Akiti can do to come back? Does he have any spiritual team? Maybe need to go and bath in the river or something like that, sir.
If they have to meet us, there's something we could do. But they don't believe that coming to, you know, I'm from Ondo.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Ondo doesn't like to do anything like messing. They say, don't worry. They don't believe. If there's the entire Ondo State, like Akungba, Others were doing a lot of work. Pretend themselves, but you see Ondo people, they have millions of them money. They cannot give 10 naira to people who are doing work.
I think this governor is from Owo.
It's from Owo now. Owo too, they cannot give shishi. If you go and meet Owo to drink this water, self, you cannot give him. They are very stingy. That the one that make Orumula to go to the heaven now, he's the last born of Orumula that created Owo. They are very stingy. They say, call my bow down for your Baba. He say, you are wearing Ilekeide. I'm wearing Ilekeide. How can I buy for you? I can't buy for you. So the father was very annoyed. And he traveled to the heaven. Yes. That's why he went and said, okay, Baba, how can we be talking to you? Where do you want to see you? He say, well, if you want to talk to me, go and open Ifa. I'll be talking to my Iken, to people.
That's the origination of Ikinfa?
Yes, original Ikinfa. You know, people who really know about Ikin, if they just hold it and tell you what will happen, my brother, nobody can change it, only God. Because they are foreseeing God's, what God can do. Yes, they are the one now who make Ifa Orumila to go away.
The Owo people?
The Owo people. They are the last born of Odudua. Yes.
So now Edo Ondo might go to PDP if the election is not rigged.
If it's not rigged, I mean, they have to rig it, they will suffer.
Just like they are suffering in Edo.
They will suffer. This one will be surely open. Everybody will see. If the APC doesn't stop rigging, the alliance will come out too. The alliance will be open. Like I'm telling you that a lot of people who hate money. Who know about Ugu Magu? Who know about all these people? Who know about that woman that built nine houses? 90 houses.
That's designing and Olegemi.
Uh-huh. So God revealed them now. So God will surely reveal so many people. Because those money, they have to gather the money to go and do something for Nigeria. It will help the commoners. They say go to school. Those who go to university, after learning, going out from university, they don't see work. No work.